Pavel, Branda, also with us from Committee of the Regions. Please, yeah, could you please stand up so we can see you better?
Hello. Pavel Branda, I'm the deputy mayor of a small and beautiful municipality in the north of Czech Republic. I'm from the border region. I live in the border region bordering to Poland and Germany. I was born there and I was grown up there, and I now raise my family there, so I'm a border person. And so I would like to share my personal witness of the Interreg, and especially the cross-border cooperation and how it has transformed the region that has been at the periphery with all its problems of having the closed borders into a region that has the border as an advantage. I remember growing up, it was called the Black Triangle. When the snow fell, it stayed white for a few minutes because the wind blew from Germany and Poland from the power stations, and it turned yellow and gray after a while. But we had also the Nisa River that starts from the Czech Republic, goes back to Germany and Poland. So, and it had different color every day. I remember because I was drowning in the fourth grade in that river. And now I can go canoeing, and we have trout in the river. To go to the neighboring village just across the river, you had to go 70 kilometers to the border crossing and go back. Now you can hike in the forest and you cross the border without even having a control. So now we have, for example, a university, a common virtual university where you can study 1 year in Germany, 1 year in Poland, and 1 year in the Czech Republic, and then get a joint degree. We have a single ticket that you can use public transport with in all three countries. But I think also the great advantage of Interreg is that it also invests in people-to-people relationships. And I think we cannot stress this importance enough. It helps overcoming prejudices from the past, borders with difficult history, and builds trust. And I think this is the best example of spending EU money, because you can do a lot with a little limited budget, and there's great EU added value. So thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you for sharing your example. And